Security Council will now begin its consideration. Despite the improved atmosphere in the region, the political situation in Bosnia and Herzegovina remains complex. Today, 15 years after the signing of the Dayton Agreement, there is still insufficient dialogue and compromise. Sadly, nationalist agendas inside the country have continued to prevail over cooperation and compromise. While there was substantial progress in the first 11 years after the war, in the last 4 years there has been stagnation and time has been largely wasted. The fundamentals of the country and its institutions, including the constitutional framework, have been challenged on a regular basis. Bosnia and Herzegovina, in order to become fully sustainable and to move forward towards Euro-Atlantic integration, will need political leaders that are ready to change the way they conduct politics. Zero-sum politics will need to be replaced by politics based on compromise and a readiness to meet each other halfway. I cannot overemphasize this point, and this is fundamental for a stable and forward-looking country.